Now, it gives a bitter, somewhat bitter aftertaste to the two dissenting votes that they were cast by the judges of Russian and Chinese nationality. But the arguments of those dissenting votes, I would say, are also rather plausible. I would say that in a narrow reading of the law, both conclusions of the majority and of the minority that wasn't joined, but in their dissent somewhat similar, are plausible, perhaps even similarly correct. And then the question, of course, arises what to do.